And this question, basically, you're looking at the column ball, right? So you have a column ball, right? This column ball is supposed to have a radius, R.